guys, he's Kenan Denny, and I just wanted to share some thoughts with you today, because it's so beautiful. Well, it's kind of chilly, so it's no longer this summerish sun today. On Sunday, I'm racing on a small marathon, MTB marathon, on my killer. It's Thursday today, so I'm gonna just do some nice spin, because tomorrow this will be last session, interval session before my Sunday's race. Now, with this episode, I wanted to tell you that I really appreciate your engagement, your comments and everything. We've got now 7,000 subscribers, but I didn't really get in touch with you so much as on my other channel. That's why I also want to share with you that some things about me, some information about me. Well, the first cycling channel I had was a Polish one, and that's the large one, where I have now 23,000 subscribers. It's the largest one in Poland, and it's doing awesome, really. And we have a Facebook group, and so we are really in touch there with my audience, with my subscribers, with the guys I started actually cycling with. But I'd like to do the same on the Kenan Denny channel, which was just later. I actually started just in November working on this one, and it's been great. I see that this international audience is different. You have requested me, or you demand different kind of content as well, like lots of information about bikes, buying and so on. But I will also share lots of different tips on cycling training, because this is my first year after 18 years of not racing in cross country. So this is my comeback year, so I'm not gonna be doing awesome, but I'm definitely cycling a lot and trying to prepare for my next year, because I really want to now stick with what I love, which is cycling. So guys, if you have any questions about I don't know, my cycling history, this channel, or just about myself, feel free to just put those questions in the comment section, because we're gonna do Q&A episode, so that you will know better who I am, what I'm doing, what's the purpose of this channel, which is going to be a huge one, really, because my goal is like really high, just as with my cycling goals. So we'll see how it goes. So far, I'm waiting for your questions in the comment section, and I will see you just in a couple of days with the Q&A. Of course, tomorrow, Saturday, Sunday, will be some episodes on cycling, and Monday, I will show you my Sunday's race. Thanks for watching, thanks for your thumbs up, your support, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye bye.